Hello and welcome to Dog Philo. In this module, we will talk about the territorial aggression of the dog. The defense of the territory is an instinct that the dog has preserved in spite of the domestication and that the human has cultivated in his interest. Some dogs perform this task with too much zeal, attacking anyone who enters the area they control. The dog shows territorial aggression around the age of 1 year. He can attack anyone or attack only certain categories of people, men in uniform for example. Our faithful friend may consider the house, the court, the car as his territory, which he defends by barking and growling against approaching passers-by. A guard dog is useful because it protects the property. Good. But it can become dangerous when the master can no longer control his aggression. You have to be very careful about dogs wagging their tail while grumbling against a stranger. This is an ambiguous behavior because they have not yet decided if they will attack or welcome the newcomer. The territorial aggression is a behavioral problem that is difficult to diagnose. Because it can be confused with other forms of aggression. In order to avoid mistakes, it is better to consult a specialist able to give advice. What attitude to adopt if it defends property excessively? If one is dealing with an animal very gifted for the guard, one must first consolidate his authority over the dog. If we want him to preserve his predispositions to defend the territory, it is better to manage to control it with the voice and to stop it, if necessary. By a sudden, that's enough. Reinforced by a loud noise or that of an ultrasonic whistle, you can at the same time water it with a jet of water which will divert it from the action undertaken. In order to correct this behavior, it is necessary to use the technique of systematic desensitization and deconditioning. You have to go to a helpful friend who will pretend to be a visitor. You will order sitting to the dog, showing him in the distance the person who arrives. Then, in a slow progression, you will make him hear the footsteps, the doorbell, the gate that is opened. You will bring in the human and let them get close to the dog. Reward the dog by congratulating him and offering him treats if he behaves well. If not, repeat the exercise from the beginning. During the first stages of training, the dog can be put on a leash, which is easier to recover if he throws himself on the visitor and, if necessary, a muzzle that will prevent him from biting. Depending on the circumstances, it is good to exercise the dog with different people. Men, women, men in uniform. And in various places. For example, in the car, if it considers it as its territory that must be defended. When a real situation arises, it must be prepared by ordering, sitting. But, if it is not yet sufficiently trained, it will be necessary to lock it in a box. Locking up the dog does not serve to cure his behavioral pathology, but makes him temporarily harmless. Avoid any form of punishment, because the dog could revolt and attack his master. Redirected aggression. That's all for this module. Thank you for your attention. The next course is in the description. Don't forget to subscribe if you want to interact with your dog.